Hello, good morning students. Today we are going to start chapter 14 of our grammar portion of class 8. And the chapter name is Phrase and its Kinds. So, what is a phrase? A phrase is a group of words that makes sense but not complete sense. Now see, if there is a single word, we cannot say it is a phrase. Because phrase is a group of words. Words का एक ऐसा group के जिसमें से कुछ sense बनता है but not complete sense. लेकिन complete sense नहीं, क्योंकि जब हम वो phrase sentence के अंदर use करते हैं तब जाके वो phrase है उसका complete sense बनता है. For example, you can see following phrases. A tall girl on the table after an hour in the morning with my brother, all birds and animals, the boys in our class, the tall girl with her head. So, these all are phrases. Now, each of the above group of word has some sense. Upar jo humne group of words, yani jo phrases dekhe, usme kuch sense hai. A tall girl means you know it well, but not complete sense. ऊपर जो हमने फ्रेसेस देखे उसमें कुछ सेंस है लेकिन कंप्लीट सेंस नहीं है, क्योंकि जब कंप्लीट सेंस तब बनेगा जब हम वो फ्रेस को सेंटेंस में यूज करेंगे. इन ऑर्डर टू मेक अ कंप्लीट सेंस सम अदर वर्ड्स हैव टू बी एडेड. अगर हम वो फ्रेसेस का कंप्लीट सेंस बनाना चाहते हैं तो हमें उसमें कुछ और वर्ड्स ऐड करने पड़ेंगे. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, पुट दीज बुक्स ऑन द टेबल. वी गो टू स्कूल इन द मॉर्निंग. He will come back after an hour. I went to Shimla with my brother. The tall girl with a hat is my cousin. So we have used these phrases in the sentences so that it can make complete sense. Now, phrases can be of three kinds. Hum teen alag alag different kinds ke phrases dekhenge. Those are the adjective phrase, the adverb phrase, the noun phrase. Now, what are adjective, what are adverbs and what are nouns? That you already know better. So, an adjective phrase is a group of words that does the work of an adjective. अब adjective phrase क्या है? Adjective phrase मतलब के जो adjective का काम करता है. Look at the underlined words in each pair of sentence carefully, जो हम examples में भी देखेंगे. For example, first, they lived in a stone house. Here the word stone, the underlined word stone is an adjective. And a stone house group of words is our adjective phrase. They lived in a house built of stone. This is adjective phrase. Second, the doctor was a kind man, adjective. The underlined word kind is an adjective. So we will use or we will make a phrase. The doctor was a man with a kindly nature. So this is adjective phrase. Third, she was wearing a gold chain, adjective. She was wearing a chain made of gold. So this is adjective phrase. Fourth, our neighbor is a wealthy person. Our neighbor is a person of great wealth. It is adjective phrase. Now note that the underlined words in each pair of sentences describe the same noun. We have seen some noun in the sentences also, like house, man, chain and person. A single word that describe a noun is an adjective. Sentence में जो single word के जो noun को describe करता है वो है हमारा adjective. And a group of words that describes a noun is an adjective phrase. Here we have seen a word and a group of words. Now see the following examples. Adjective first, stone in bracket house. So what will make adjective phrase of it? House made of stone. Second, kind in bracket man, man with a kindly nature. थर्ड गोल्डन इन ब्रैकेट चेन, चेन मेड ऑफ गोल्ड। फोर्थ वेल्थी पर्सन, सो द एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज ऑफ इट इज अ पर्सन ऑफ ग्रेट वेल्थ। नाउ लुक एट सम अदर एडजेक्टिव्स एंड एडजेक्टिव फ्रेजेस। ऊपर हमने टेबल में देखा कुछ एडजेक्टिव्स और उसके एडजेक्टिव फ्रेजेस। नॉट दैट दे कन्वे द सेम मीनिंग वेदर इट इज एडजेक्टिव और एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज। फर्स्ट अ रेड शर्ट इज एन एडजेक्टिव एंड एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज इज अ शर्ट ऑफ रेड कलर। सेकेंड अ हैवी लोड An adjective phrase is a load of heavy weight. Third, a blank page. An adjective phrase of it is a page with no writing on it. Four, a jungle track. Adjective phrase is a track through the jungle. Fifth, a blue-eyed boy. An adjective phrase is a boy with blue eyes. Here in this all adjective phrases, the meaning is not changing. Sixth one is the Indian flag. Adjective phrase is the flag of India. Seven, a white elephant. An adjective phrase is an elephant with a white skin. Now you have to remember this. These all adjective phrases and adjectives convey the same meaning. Now we will see an adverb phrase. So an adverb phrase is a group of words that does the work of एन एडवर्ब। ऊपर जैसे हमने देखा था कि जो एडजेक्टिव फ्रेज था वो एडजेक्टिव का काम करता है। एन एडवर्ब फ्रेज इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड दैट डज द वर्क ऑफ एन एडवर्ब। एन एडवर्ब इज अ वर्ड दैट टेल्स अस द मैनर। एडवर्ब के बारे में हम आगे पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच में भी देख चुके हैं और हाउ टू यूज एडवर्ब इन अ सेंटेंस वो भी हमने आगे देख लिया है। एडवर्ब आर ऑफ मैनी काइंड लाइक फ्रीक्वेंसी, टाइम, मैनर। So, adverb is a word that tells us the manner, how, the time, when, or the place, where of an action. कोई भी action का time, place or manner show करता है वो हमारा adverb है. And when it is used with group of words, it is called adverb phrase. Look at the following examples. First, she answered rudely. So, the underlined word rudely is an adverb of manner. Now, she answered in a rude manner. In a rude manner is a group of words, so it is adverb phrase. Second, he does his work carelessly. So, the word carelessly is adverb of manner. Now, we will use that in a group of words. He does his work without any care. So, it is adverb phrase. Number three, we didn't leave here then. It is adverb of time. Now look at the adverb phrase. We didn't live here in those days. Four, he is now busy with his work. Now is an adverb of time. And adverb phrase is he is at this moment. At this moment is a group of words and it is showing us time. So it is adverb phrase. He is at this moment busy with his work. Fifth, I don't know anybody here. It is adverb of place. Now, look at the adverb phrase. I don't know anybody at this place. At this place is adverb phrase. Sixth, I couldn't find him anywhere. Anywhere is adverb of place. Now, we will use it in phrase. I couldn't find him at any place is a group of words, so it is adverb phrase. Now, note that the underlined word in each pair of sentence do the work of adverbs. Upar humne jitne bhi examples dekhe, usme alag se humne dekha underlined word and a group of words, that means adverb and adverb phrase. The single words showing manner, time, place are adverbs. And the group of words showing manner, time, place are adverb phrases. So now it is clear what are adverbs and what are adverb phrases. Now look at some other adverbs and adverb phrases. Not that they convey the same meaning. जैसे हमने आगे देखा वैसे ही जो adverb है और adverb phrases है बोथ कन्वे द सेम मीनिंग. फॉर एग्जाम्पल एडवर्ब देयर, एडवर्ब फ्रेज एट दैट प्लेस. सेकेंड अवे एडवर्ब फ्रेज टू अनदर प्लेस. थर्ड ब्यूटिफुली एडवर्ब फ्रेज इन अ ब्यूटिफुल स्टाइल. फोर रिसेंटली एडवर्ब फ्रेज जस्ट नाउ एट अ रिसेंट डेट. फाइव ब्रेवली एन एडवर्ब फ्रेज इन अ ब्रेव मैनर और विथ ब्रेवरी. सिक्स स्विफ्टली एडवर्ब फ्रेज इन अ स्विफ्ट मैनर और विथ स्विफ्टनेस. सेवन अनवाइजली एन एडवर्ब फ्रेज इन एन अनवाइज मैनर और विदाउट विजडम. एट सून एडवर्ब फ्रेज बिफोर वेरी लॉन्ग एट एन अर्ली डेट. नाउ सी अ नाउन फ्रेज. वॉट इज नाउन फ्रेज? इट इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड दैट डज द वर्क ऑफ अ नाउन. सच अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स कैन बी द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ वर्ब, द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ वर्ब, द कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ अ वर्ब एंड द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ प्रेपोजिशन. वी विल सी अ नाउन फ्रेज इन द फॉलोइंग वेज. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द गर्ल्स ऑफ अवर क्लास. सो द गर्ल्स ऑफ, गर्ल्स इज अ नाउन एंड वेन इट इंक्लूड्स सम अदर वर्ड्स इट इज अ नाउन फ्रेज. द गर्ल्स ऑफ अवर क्लास वर डांसिंग. सो इट इज यूज एज अ सब्जेक्ट हियर. सेकेंड राधा सेंग अ लवली सॉन्ग. सो हियर इट इज यूज एज ऑब्जेक्ट. थर्ड माई अंकल वर्क्स इन अ बिग फैक्ट्री. सो इन अ बिग फैक्ट्री इट इज यूज ऑब्जेक्ट टू द प्रीपोजिशन इन. फोर्थ ही सीम्स अ वेरी जेंटल पर्सन. वेरी जेंटल पर्सन इज अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ द वर्ब सीम्स. सो अ नाउन फ्रेज कैन इंक्लूड अ डिटर्मिनेंट, एन एडजेक्टिव, एन एडवर्ब और अ टू इन्फिनिटिव. लाइक इफ सम वर्ब इट इज यूज्ड एज डिटर्मिनर. सम इम्पॉर्टेंट वर्क इट इज एन एडजेक्टिव. यू कैन सी द अंडरलाइन वर्ड इम्पॉर्टेंट. सम वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट वर्क इट इज यूज्ड एज एन एडवर्ब. सम वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट वर्क टू डू इट इज टू इन्फिनिटिव. लास्ट सम वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट वर्क टू डू अर्जेंटली इट इज यूज्ड एज एन एडवर्ब. So all the above group of words are noun phrases because they do the work of a noun. हमने जो भी examples देखे उसमें whether it is used as subject, object, object to the preposition or complement of the verb is a noun phrase. So here we have learnt about the adjective phrase, the adverb phrase and the noun phrase. So you have to remember the parts of speech: adjective, adverb and now, so that you can add some words in that and you can make phrases of adjective, adverb and noun. Our chapter is completed here. Read and revise it once again. Thank you.